السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الحمد لله الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Promise you less than 5 minutes. Alhamdulillah, we dedicated Thursday to increase our dua in our dua bank. And today's dua, I don't think many people know about it. And it was listed under the chapter dua if you're hungry or if you have tightness in rizq. Dua al-ju' wa dhiq al-rizq. Subhanallah. A man came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he said, Ya Rasulullah, I am very, very hungry. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went house by house to his wives asking if there's any food. And there was no food. The houses of the best man ever created, all of them, they did not have food to serve a hungry man. So Rasulullah ﷺ came and said, Allahumma inni as'aluka min fadlika wa rahmatik fa'innahu la yamlikuha illa ant. Very beautiful, straightforward dua. Ya Allah, I ask you from your fadl. And I ask you from your rahmah, because indeed no one owns both except you. فَأُهْدِيَتْ لَهُ شَاتٌ مُصَلِّيَةٌ. Instantly somebody knocked at the door and brought him a gift, a goat that is barbecued. Instantly. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, هذا جاءنا الفضل والآن ننتظر الرحمة. He said, the fadl came and now we are waiting for the rahmah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah An-Nisa, وَاسْأَلُوا اللَّهَ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ. Ask Allah from His fadl, because the fadl of Allah azza wa jal is beyond our imagination. It includes everything you know and everything you do not know. It's all included in the fadl of Allah. So I'm asking Allah from His fadl, from His bounty. What do you want? What do you want? Cover your debt, guide your children, a righteous wife, a righteous husband. What do you want? This is all from the fadl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To be able to fast the optional fast, to be able to come to fajr in jama'ah, to be able to read the Quran. Whatever it is, that is all from the fadl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the rahmah of Allah, we all know that it's the only key to Jannah. Is the rahmah of Allah. So I'm asking for both because the only one who owns both is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the dua, ya akhwan, very simple. Allahumma inni as'aluka. We agreed on that, right? We all know Allahumma inni as'aluka. Min fadlik wa rahmatik. Fa'innahu la yamlikuha illa ant. Ready? Allahumma inni as'aluka min fadlik wa rahmatik. Fa'innahu لا يملكها إلا أنت. ما شاء الله. Anybody would like the dua, just let me know, inshallah. I'll be more than happy to share it. Please. Fajr in Jama'ah. Come tomorrow to Fajr in Jama'ah, inshallah ta'ala. Fajr is at 6:30. يعني luxury. 6:30. Come to Fajr, inshallah ta'ala, and make a lot of salat on Rasulullah. This is the night of Jumu'ah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Ali Muhammad.
إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا